A big turnout downtown tonight at the Seattle Art Museum as patrons got a final look before the doors close for some major renovations. There was food, live music, and a special exhibition. The new expanded museum is scheduled to open in the spring of 2007.